Hey there, people. Thanks for joining us after our last Scary Stories of book review. What I thought would be fun would be to go over my old videos, look through the pieces of art or illustrations that I looked at, and figure out which ones were my favorite. So, yeah, let's say here's my top 10 favorite illustrations from the Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark trilogy. The original version. Well, let's get started.